Yo, what's going on? About the NFL game we had, it was against the Cowboys and the Jets. That was a good game, wasn't it?
Yeah, except for the second one where you just like...
I gave up.
He just gave up because I was crushing him so bad.
So there is not going to be one right there, or right there, or right there, or down there, or down there. It don't matter. Just go watch the live right now, or after this. We're talking about it now.
It's top of the line, top of the line. We want to tell you all the insight and everything that we were thinking about and all the pressure that we were going through. I'll tell you something, though. It was
so
not that much.
The first time, what was the score the first time when I won? Wasn't it 18-15?
I think so.
First of all,
The Jets are pretty close.
I was winning the first round, and then he started catching up. He was like, oh, it's cool, I'm winning. And I was like, all right, you about to see that. And he was still winning at the same time. I got the ball. Last thing I did was run the ball. I had 18, and then after that, the game ended. And, oh, it was hard. Now let's talk about you, how hard it was for you.
Well, first of all, I'm going to use one lame excuse. The controller sucked. It did not work for me. Plus, like, I don't play with these PlayStation controllers. I'm not used to it. And I don't play Madden very much, so those are my top two excuses. But playing as the Jets, knowing how bad they really are in the NFL, that was pretty impressive for them. They normally probably made 7-28 in real life. So that was pretty good for the game.
Okay, now for the Cowboys. It was horrible. Even though I just got on playing, if I kept playing, I would have been good and already beat him the second round. But I was like, you know, I give up. I give the point to this guy right here and the stupid Jets. I mean, I could have stepped my game up, but didn't feel like it.
I was full try hard, though. I still lost.
Oh, well, go right now, watch the stream. It's after this, I guess. Or you can watch it now and then watch this. Don't really matter. So, what were your thoughts about the game?
I could have done better. That's all I gotta say. Me and the Jets, come on, that's my team. We could have done a lot better. So, just hopefully next time we beat the Cowboys. Next time we have a shot. So, that's about all I gotta say. What about you?
Mine is, we could have done better the second round.
Second half?
Second half, yeah. I mean, yeah, isn't it second round or second half?
Second half.
Oh, I kind of got confused about that. But, and then we could have done way better, but we did. We stepped up the first game. I didn't make none other game, though, but could have.
Third excuse. He farted in his chair, and it was a wet one, and it was a loud one, and I was choking. It was really wet.
No, it wasn't. He was making that up.
It was loud. Like, I bet his neighbors could hear him. It was that loud.
But
it was like an earthquake.
What?
It was like an earthquake.
No.
It was that loud.
No, it wasn't.
It was that loud and that wet, and you could hear it.
No.
I feel for this chair. I feel bad for that chair.
Okay, so, what did you think about the game the first time you started watching and playing it?
I was rusty because it's been a while since I played this game. And like I said, I don't play with this controller very much. So, as you saw me, I really don't care either. I throw it in the air. I don't care.
Well, we're going to make another live, but it's going to be me and him on teams. But we're not going to do any leaks of that right now. We're going to wait until the next stream.
Which is coming in like
probably about
2 minutes.
2 minutes, yeah. I gotta wait for this to load and then I gotta do it. So I don't know. I don't really know what to say right now, but good job at the game.
Jets will beat you next time. They're gonna whoop you so bad. Just wait and see.
We could have done better if we had Dak Prescott up in there.
Boy, he's trash. They should put Ben DiNucci in there.
What, is he going to break his leg again?
He can't run, though.
Oh, wait.
Even if he comes back healed, he's not going to be the same.
Why? What happened? He's
put rusty. Put it in the chat box. Like, number four, he's not going to be the same, right? He's not going to be the same.
There's new characters on where I'm at because... They had all got injured, the ones I've been playing, but Alright, well, that's going to wrap up. So if you want to go watch the first one, you can. We're going to do another one where me and this guy are on teams. Alright, so you want to put that button right there?
There. Peace.